this new episode of Exclusive Advice. Here we find the overview sheet, which describes the requirements that we received. This time we've selected 5 cars. After the introduction of the cars, we will compare them in a table and make an advised choice. So, let's introduce the cars. The first car is the Mitsubishi GTO. The second car is the Toyota Celica GT4. The third car is the Mitsubishi FTO GP. The fourth car is the Honda Prelude Type S. And the last car is the Toyota MR2 Turbo. So, let's start comparing. We judge the vehicles based on 4 areas. The first area is performance, where we compare the strong points of these type of vehicles. The second area is drivability. The third area are more general items, and the final area is costs. Then, for each item, we will give a scoring of 1, 2 or 3, with 1 being the worst and 3 being the best. In the end, the highest score will be the preferred choice. In the performance area, we can see that for the straight line performance, the Mitsubishi GTO and the Toyota MR2 Turbo are the best scoring vehicles. The Mitsubishi GTO has a bigger engine, and the Toyota MR2 Turbo has a good mix between power and lightweight. From cornering perspective, the 3 lightest cars are also the most agile, it being the Mitsubishi FTO, Honda Prelude and Toyota MR2. Then from exclusivity, the Mitsubishis are the most rare and exclusive of these 5 vehicles, therefore scoring the best. On the mountain roads, it is the Toyota Celica GT4 who stands out from all of these 5 vehicles due to its more compact dimensions and 4-wheel drive system. On the highway, it was just that the Mitsubishi GTO and Honda Prelude are the most suitable for highway driving. In the city, the Mitsubishi GTO scores only 1 point due to its larger dimensions. From practicality point of view, since all of these 5 vehicles are coupes, they are quite similar. However, the Toyota MR2 being a mid-engine vehicle and only a 2-seater, it scores a bit less in this category. Then from a reliability point of view, it is the Honda Prelude Type S with naturally aspirated engine who scores the best from reliability point of view. The Mitsubishi GTO is very high-tech and therefore for reliability it scores a bit less. From safety, again, the Mitsubishi GTO and Honda Prelude score a bit better than the rest, as the Mitsubishi GTO is a bit more high-tech and bigger vehicle, and the Honda Prelude is a bit newer than the other vehicles here. Going to the cost area, the Mitsubishi GTO and Honda Prelude Type S are a bit more expensive than the other vehicles here, with their initial price being around 1.5 million yen. The Mitsubishi FTO and Toyota MR2 Turbo can be obtained between 1 million to 1.5 million. Toyota Celica GT4 is a little bit less expensive, with its price ranging between 0.5 to 1 million yen. From value over time, it is expected that the Mitsubishi GTO and Mitsubishi FTO will rise a bit quicker in value than the other 3 cars here. Finally, from regular cost point of view, the Mitsubishi GTO is scoring the least points due to its big engine and complicated technology. And the Honda Prelude Type S is scoring the best in this category due to its high reliability and least complicated architecture. In the total scoring, we can see that the Mitsubishi GTO, Mitsubishi FTO and Honda Prelude all score 27 points. Both of these 3 vehicles will therefore be an advised choice. That's it. Thank you for watching. If you have any other ideas for cars, let them know in the comments below. Or if you would like to have advice for buying a car, send an email to jdm4all@outlook.com. And your request might be featured in one of the next videos.